And later, we'll bring you a walk around and talk with exhibitors at the North American Bitcoin Conference. We didn't have time to get it to you on our last broadcast, but we have it today. From a crypto artist to a Hollywood TV producer, it was an eclectic and electric group of people.
Really cool things here is some artwork, and we have actually crypto art, and we have the artist here, VESA. VESA, good to see you.
Pleasure.
So tell us about what you do, not just this one. You told me this one's called Silk Road, but tell me about the artwork and how you got into doing this.
Well, I suppose the long and the short of it is I used to be a filmmaker. I had a production company. I'm just a natural storyteller. As a kid, I started with my parents' pots and pans and turned them into a drum kit and whatever. But long and the short of it is I realized about a decade ago that there was an opportunity for me to pretty much come up with my own art form. And it started with body painting. It started with painting and mixed media and being able to do these very effective, powerful art pieces. And I also, at that time, I came to realize how the monetary system works, and I was part of making a documentary film for that and whatever, and I've just been digitizing my work for a very long time already. So finally, a couple of years ago, when I realized the power of blockchain and how important it was, how many problems it's going to solve, and what a revolution it is for the whole of our species, really, it was only a natural evolution for me to jump on board, go full in, and birth this whole platform called artforcrypto.com. And the space has been very good to me, and they support me, and I keep supporting it.
Well, you showed me a couple of pictures, including that iconic body painting you did of that Bollywood model. That was great, in a sort of a kaleidoscope. That's great if people want to check it out, VESA. But also on your crypto things, you've got several of them, and maybe we're able to show people a couple. But talk about Silk Road just briefly. You're going to auction this off today?
Yeah, it's actually in order to honor the bear market. My pieces usually go from $50,000 up to $1 million+. But basically, the average is about $50,000, but it's the bear market right now. Not many people can flaunt money like that. So basically, we're auctioning this off for a free loss for $10,000 just today, just to get it moving, so they get to continue with their mission and I get to continue with mine.
So you sort of split the money and donate half of it.
Yeah, because it's something that is that's a good charity over there. And I keep doing different charities. Tour de Crypto is one. And then I auctioned one off in Malta at the last conference that we had over there. I made a whole history piece of what's going on in the history, present, and future of Malta and how that relates to cryptocurrency and things like that.
And of all the people I did not expect to run into is a renowned artist, VESA. Thank you so much. Great to meet you.
Pleasure. Likewise. Thanks for having me on.
Thank you. Well, here's something interesting. Crypto's the TV show. And I met earlier the producer here, George Chemier. George, good to see you.
Good to see you.
So tell us about this. What are you doing?
This is a show depicting the industry. It's about 10 episodes, 1 hour, that we want to interpret on the vein of Entourage. And it's a journey of six kids trying to break through and make their own destiny.
Great. And you're trying to raise money here? Is that why you're here?
We're trying to find partnerships, yes.
Fantastic. It looks super exciting. I wish you well.
Thank
we can't
you.
Wait to see it. Thank you, George.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.